Greetings, everybody. I am Brian D. 0313 Report. Brian Visor Afterbirth. Last time we did pay to play challenge and we won miraculously. Probably most likely due to Crimson's Head, which now actually sucks even more because it could actually rotate. Who wants that? 1, 2, 3. Got 5 challenges left. I'm sure about the brains. I might be able to beat Onan's streak if I tried. Guardian, don't know. A lot of people hate it, I guess, because of, I don't know if they hate it. Probably because it's like impossible to protect the heart. Speed. Enough said about speed. It's such a bullshit challenge. I'm probably just gonna reset until I get a good first room item. And Blue Bomber, I don't know why we're fucking up on Blue Bomber. So we're also rolling Blue Bomber. Today, -6. Oh my god. Did shoot us last. I guess we're on Blue Baby for breed mode. Okay. Need money. And items. That's not a good item. Is that speed up? I think it's a speed up. Oh, that's gonna be fun. This is gonna be a major failure. Especially when we start off with a fucking red heart.
Yes!
There's no more poop.
No!
Damn you, game. Oh, let's start. Let's see how long this will last until we die. Damage is sucking pretty much. Oh! Yeah, I remember I could drop a bunch of poops. Ah, you fuckers! Oh, that's bad. So many things. I might have to God damn it. I might have to keep the petrified poop. Fuck you, man. Petrified poop's starting to win this for me. Fuck. Damn spiders. Oh. I just put a poop down on a space that couldn't take poop. I don't really know what to do there. This game's being bullshit. What the fuck, game? I'm dead. What the fuck, man? Dealing with that shit. I'll take it. That's how annoyed I am. Still know what memories does. Battery, don't think I really want it. Be cool if I get petrified poop again. I can't believe how screwed over I got toward the end. How did I win with Blue Baby the first time? Seriously. Might as well put down the poop. You never know what you can get from it. Don't know how I dodged that. Doing pretty good here. We are killing stuff. I love how they do die by fire. Time for the spiders to fuck me up. Imagine if that guy like farted flames. Maybe I should let the guy. Final phase. I am stuck. Keep killing shit, or I'll just kill you. that mic came from. Oh shit! So, not enough money to buy an item, enough to buy a key, do I even want? I don't even want, think I want anything. There are some bombs, I hope. I think that's like super blast. Damn, I get lucky and I'll kill all this shit. Yes! Heard a chest, I think. Of course I heard a chest. Why would it not be a chest? Can't take you. Game said pro. Oh, good start. Overall, I don't really feel confident. Should be in bed. So I've been having problems in bed lately. Not sexually, of course. Nah, not the roster. I don't have those problems. But like, what happens is, like, early, like, when it's getting close to dawn time, I will wake up. And I would like extend my leg, either extend my leg or contract it. And what happens is I get this really sharp pain in my calves. And it's never really happened in the past. It happens like super seldom, but now it's happened quite frequently over the past couple days. Actually, it happened twice. Twice last night. Once for one leg, once for the other leg. Do I want memories? Oh yeah. Oh. Oh. Fuck you, man. That was quick. What the fuck? This guy's super fast. Cheating pin. Of course, I won't be able to buy anything here. It's probably gonna be a lost run. As always, kill everything because you never know. Could be money. I better be able to donate. Let's go over here. Painting shears. That might be better. More bombs. At least it's a soul heart. Toothpicks. Ooh. I'll blow it up. A secret room? What the fuck? Do we think we'll get chests? I think the bird foot might be better. Let's try that for toothpicks. That guy'd probably die. Yeah, I think I'll just do this because, yeah, this is probably much better. This will help me out a lot. So I wonder what happens when it like recharges. Go body. I really hope that they didn't make it a shitty item. Oh, I love it. I wonder if we could do it twice. I will have to try, of course. Dude, I am definitely worth it over what we had. Though if we had something like brimstone, eh, chances are I probably would have used Oh, you should have two. That's awesome. Go attack. Stop being lazy. Holy shit. I just murdered Fishla. Oh. ha, ha, that's awesome. Fuck. Kill. I did get an evil up. No! Said that didn't hit the statue. Well, that's good. I would have loved to open up these chests, though. So, are there secret rooms? Or is there a random chance for secret rooms? Do I want to have $3 bill? Might be good. I'm taking $3 bill. So, random tier effects. I think it changes, yeah. So it's not like based on, it's not room to room anymore, it's I guess time based. That was stupid. Sadly we won't have a charge, but oh well. Oh, that would have been so good. Health. Oh, would you do a quad shot now? Do we used to have quad shot in the past? Oh, that's two tier effects. That's awesome. I am suck. Oh, hi, wall spiders. There we go. Activate. As long as I have one, I'm happy. Oh, yeah, and, bird comes out, randomly comes out after killing an enemy, so that also helps us out. So this is a good build. I don't think we really need anything else, because I think pink and shears to actually destroy the final boss for us. Oh man, pink and shears so OP for this. Saving the charge. There's no reason to use it more than once. Of course, we don't want to leave the room because we want to have pain shears always active. I don't know why people leave the room after, like, I've seen Biznap on both runs, and he will leave the room, like, after, like, before this phase starts. Like, why would you do that? You have all these familiars following you. All that damage, and you just exit out. Anything else, or is it just wrath? Well, this is good. Just getting health. Let's go back. I should have went in there. Can I reroll? I can. Need key. It's a little bit late for that. Another health up. I think they all sets up. That could probably help out. Have I died yet? Oh yeah, I died once. I want the sides. I just want endless sides. They're so fucking awesome. I have no money. What do I do here? Seriously, what do I fucking do here? That's an HP upgrade, right? Yeah. I'm doing it. You can't stop me, game. No! Why my reflection? Oh, I don't. Shit! Destroy everything! What? Come on, game. Stop being stupid. Now I need bombs. I wouldn't need to buy anything else. I'll go into the curse room, though. That stopped me right in my track. Fuck you, bad trip. It's probably a bad idea, but I did it. My friend there needs to help me out a little bit more. You know what would be cool is if I got like a 48 hour energy pill. Fly. Super ghost. I did that on purpose. I hate these ghosts. Did I kill them? Shit. You know, cat's pretty much doing all the work here now. Fire mine, that's good one. That's good joke game. This guy has so much fucking health. Oh. Oh yeah. This is our Fred? Can't spawn there. My vision is good. Cheater. Not really paying attention here. Is that it? Nope. You still live, buddy. Oh, he's stuck. I stuck there. I don't understand why my damage seems pretty bad. There, a devil room. Think it's well worth to take the sides. Any soul hearts worth buying? We'll need a key from next floor. The final floor that we need a key for. Didn't look for secret rooms, no! Ooh. Wow. That's like multiple tier effects. It's like fire mind. Damn. Oh yeah. That's damage. That, I guess, to be beneficial. Maybe that actually, die poop. Oh, great. Thanks for the two red hearts. Could you guys die? Thank you. Might as well leave. Come back. I don't really care about the luck or the damage. No! I was scratching my head. So shooting that thing will swap them around. I'll take Jesus juice. Yeah, through Dark Soul Heart. Yeah, this is last four. Yep. Really? Hate this game. So we got sides. Oh shit! Why my reflection? Why do you exist? Double or triple? think it's 2020. Oh, my favorite enemy, Teratoma. Is that thing dead yet? Think so. Yeah, I got triple shots too, bitch. Is that it? Damn it. Fuck you, bloat. Fuck you, adversary. That would be awesome if I got Power Maniac. Stop making it dark. First time seeing that asshole in green mode. Oh, you fucker, you jumped on me. What? That's horse shit. He cheated. Krampus? I don't care about W status. I do care about money. Yeah, hey, one more. There we go. Cheap health. Okay, so we won't be no more item rooms. Any other first seat room. It's hard to tell. Seems like $3 bill also allows you to have multiple tier RAM tier effects. You. So I don't get the seat room shit. That's a health up. Can't re-roll anything. So why was there a seat room? That's weird. I might as well just go in here. Keys, okay. I can't get a secret room here. Okay, so it's nothing really worth up here. Can't re-roll them. Even enough strong enough to one-shot these assholes. Ugh, cheaters. Fuck you, man. Kill both the fuck. I never used my thing. Oh well. Hey, that's just killing me. I hate these things. Cheaters. Oh fuck, man. Ran right into that. Okay, so if you had one shots wrath. The thing I hate is that you can't damage them with their father jumping, which is stupid. Is there multiples? Stop hitting me. I should die. Fuck! We're Where are you staying? Fucking cheating bastard. I better not lose this. What the fuck was that? Fuck! Fucking bullshit. Okay, we're back. I decided it was another try. I think the problem with the what happened in the last run was, since I forgot to use my spacebar item on that last floor, that kind of hindered me. But look at this, we got shot speed to start out with. How awesome is that? Tower might come in handy here. That's new. Yep, let's get started. And see what happens. Oh, I missed my good space bar item. It's so good. Man, why did I forget to use it on that last floor? Because it probably would have destroyed all those tentacles, so I wouldn't have to worry about this game. I wouldn't have to worry about the thing. Careful. Ah! I wouldn't really have to worry about the tentacles getting in the way. It's not too bad. How many rounds seems like it takes forever? It's only round 7. Oh, I hate. God damn you fucking spider! Why can't you kill this fucker? Okay, cool. By the key. Doink. And our item is ball and chain, could be good. I think it injures enemies now. I'll buy this GB bug. So it just goes around. Doesn't injure me, which is good. Hopefully it injures other enemies. We'll see. Pin? Steven? Fuck! Cheating bastard. So far this new item seems useless. Hasn't done anything to help me. Still after me. Shit, there we go. Yeah, I don't get the item. It doesn't really seem to be doing anything. Oh my god. I don't have to buy Soul Heart if they exist. Round. There's a lot of shit here. Literally. Oh, crap. Oh, you fucker. Oh my god. good start. All sets up with a good damage up. Maybe raw liver. BFF maybe as well. I died a pin. Was it a pin? No, it wasn't a pin. It was a bunch of dindles. Endless dindles. So I'm topping it with damage right now. That was close. Bomb be nice because it was tinted rock. Hello, spinning flies. This fucking game and it's cheating bullshit all the time. Good hit. Is there a bomb? I think there will always be a key. I guess so, multi-dimensional baby. You're pretty decent in my opinion. Look at that. That's awesome. Okay. Wait, what? Can I hit him or? Fuck you! Dang. Let's see how well this guy cheats. Really? That's like 100% impossible to dodge. Seriously, what the fuck, game? Can anyone dodge that? Anyone? I don't think so. I'm not use multi-dimensional baby as much. Cool. Die! BFFs. Take the key. What do I have? Pin again. I hate these things. Like, they ruin everything. Okay, cool. Cover the hard part, which was Pin's friends. Evil Devil is special tears? Don't think so. That's a pill. Infested? Expecting a lockdown there. Not lockdown, a bad trip pill. Let's see what bad news spirits we have here. That could be good. It's not as good, especially when there's no soul hearts. I doubt that'll help me out. Probably has something to do with more hearts. Addictive. Two clubs. Should I use it? I want the toothpicks. That's a good start. Obviously the enemies on the second floor are always easier than the first floor. So we'll probably get to deal with angels again. Well, maybe to start out with. Here's the fact that we skipped the first deal with devil. You guys are playing as blue baby. It's kind of hard to get a deal with devil with blue baby in greed mode. Fuck. Oh, that was so good. Where did that thing come from? Are you spawning flies? Don't do that. Things. All you do is just keep on spawning these things. That's almost bad. Shit! I believe this is the last phase. That's close. I have a key, which is good. It's itchy. Why? Then I'll keep this trinket for now. We are still gonna get hit there. I'll take toothpicks. That's all I want for now. We're on boss, okay. Goddamn multi-dimensional baby in there for help. Right? That was close. Why aren't you doing anything, multi-dimensional baby? Oh, because it was an army. Well, apparently that thing moved. The trinket. I don't know how, but it did. I'm slotting it. What does that do? I think I've seen it do something. Ass. By the way, another thing I could have done in that other run was not do the final phase, because not like we really needed to deal with Devil. This is easy. Wait, what? Shit. There's Larry Jr. in a hollow. That made... that's confusing. Petrified poop. And we gotta deal with Devil, even though we didn't take one in the first floor. Krampus? I guess it was Jira. Kanya. Okay. Oh. Two clubs it up. We'll keep Jira for the next floor. Got 21 coins. Oh, we're doing it.
Two of clubs.
Oh, that's gonna be so fun. So awesome. Come on, you guys. Oh, yes. This is great. Blank card, Jira. Only had a failure, right? .43, I should have been bad. Why am I staying up? Got the key. We just got a heart there, so that's probably from Locket. Smata's damage and health. This is tears? Shot speed. And health. Shop includes... Had another idea. It's a Pokeball. So I'll do that. That's really awesome. Great combination. Fuck! Leave me alone! I'll buy so much shit. Oh my god. What the fuck is here? Oh, you. Anything else? Oh. Why are these things like bouncing around? Oh, I don't want to pick up the money. I hate you. I hate you, Envy. I hate you with a passion. I don't know if I'll be able to get another charge. I'll probably buy as much shit as possible. Help me out. I am scared. Yeah, I won't have another charge. Stupid Envy. It's champion Envy too. Good. Envy, could you finish dying? There we go. Fighting for Envy. Oh, he finally spawned some friends. Maybe he didn't do it because Envy was on screen. I probably should have went to the shop. My money! Oh, that was just stupid of me. There. Shit. I could die here. Great build, but of course dumb shit happens. I don't know who to go after. I just died because of bullshit. I hate this game. I hate everything about it. I'm never ever gonna play again. What is this? Okay, it gave me Kurt Horn. I don't keep on playing this until I win. It also gave me health up. That was so stupid. Fucking cheated me on a good Jera run. Should've went to the shop. Of course it'll give me the two worst enemies in the game. Prior jet box. Box bear doing more shit other than just shrink it. Stupid shit. Assholes that chase me. Things that can explode. Ah, cool. I love it. Is there enough money for the shop? Memories. Do I even want memories? I don't know what it does. We're gonna be helpful. Well, that's good. That will adjust the soul heart. I hope. Should. Better. Nope. No soul heart. That'd be too predictable, right? Stop. Stop being stupid, dude. Did I buy a key? I did. Ah, oh, it's two of you. That's cute. Yeah, really close there. Oh shit, the knockback. This is the champion round, or breed round, right? Yeah, it's 11. Video's gonna be like 3 hours long. Oh, this something finally died. And oh, probably wouldn't have bought anything anyway. That's gonna be fun. Why should it be soy milk? Trail and last key. Great. So betrayal, I think when we take damage we do a Necronomicon effect. Oh, of course you don't buy this. Is there any point to buy anything here? Other than the key? So whenever we take damage, we'll drop goodies, hopefully money. What the fuck? Oh, just, nah, it just does, charm effect on it, everything. Thanks, health down. Best pill ever. Like, I want to health up. Or who would want health up? That killed a lot of shit. Oh. My favorite dude, if I'd ever hit him. Thanks for hitting me. Where are you? Must be fun. What the fuck? Oh. It's almost dead. That wasn't... 12:54. Five step for life, this. And pin. Maybe through. Kind of curious, do you think? Oh my god. Oh! Should I take it? All we know is a ceremonial robe. Now I should take it. Keys. Should be enough keys for the rest of the game. It's not Curse of the Blind again. I left more charm. And range. Crap. I am... flames and don't re-roll all this. Thank you. Squeeze is good. Thank you. Maybe candle? I'll take the candle. She might be good. I think she is good. Oh, that candle didn't do anything. Oh, shh! Yeah, what now, fucker? Can't evade my flames. Oh, crap, there's so many bombs. Awesome. Do I want to buy anything? Oh, yeah, her. Oh, that's good. And meat's good, too. Let me guess, I'm going to deal with angels now. He's finally going to be deal with angels. Good. Thank you. Now what, pin again? No. No, you can land on the flame. Hey, landed on the flame. Hello. Oh, crap. Now, why didn't I have this last time? That was easy. Yep. Angel room. Yep. Garbage. And let's go. I think I have enough keys for the rest of the game, which is good. I don't know if we have enough damage. Should be in bed. That won't help. That will help. Crap. I'm not sure if the chaos is even useful in green mode. So I might consider re-rolling. What if I were to like just lay down a lot of fire before I start the match? Crap. Leave me alone. What did I ever do to you? Really? Shit. Come back here, heart mass combo. Yeah, how am I supposed to dodge that, huh? Said can't shoot behind them. Oh, hi. Yeah, go kill your friends. And we have pinned again? No, Strolax. This is gonna take forever. Fucking bullshit boss. Shoot that. Can you let me shoot you? That doesn't even hurt him. Good job. Anything worth buying? As I said, no. Let's do a little re-rolling. Didn't mean to hit it again. Revenge Fly might be good. God, there's so much. Oh, there's two of them? Go, Revenge Fly! Did I kill one of them already? Or do they, like, just kill each other? Oh, great, another Angel Room, which has... Okay. I could maybe buy into that. Still... No items, which reinforces my statement about how bad Angel Rooms are. Last item room. You again, you always show up multidimensional, baby. Do I want the cube? Can't really buy anything else. How did I die that last time? Oh, you fucker. Go, Revenge Fly. Revenge Fly, you're awesome. Yeah, be on the lookout for this red asshole. Shit, there's two of them. Dark Bomb would have been good. If I have enough power to win. It's a certain man with a certain physique to win. Right? Revenge fly as well. Wish that happens. Wait. What we got? Oh, these guys again. It's a green team. Oh, revenge fly is so good. Now what? Shit. Yeah, land on that. Kill him! Watch, deal with Devilstorm show up after I lose most of my health. Also be pretty decent. Ain't tinted rocks. No. Up second and last floor. No more item rooms. Well, there's something to unlock. Of course there's spiders. PhD, don't think so. This game gave me something good. I don't want to waste all my money here. Okay. I do think I took some damage ups. I'm unsure. I don't think I will go for the deal with Devil for this time. Or angel, whatever. Well, I'm probably guaranteed deal with devils, but I don't think it's really gonna be worth it if I have to fight that asshole again. It's usually the same final boss. Yeah, it's always a double stain. Yeah, fuck you, greed. Oh, this asshole. This asshole, too. But the flames are helping me out here. Shit. Good job, Revenge Fly. See, that's called teamwork there, Sir Rosser. I don't have any money left. Oh, this is great. Wait, I wonder if, the charm one help me out there. I miss. I could use some help. What do we have? Oh, you? I knew it was you. Goodbye. Yeah, whatever. As I said, not playing it. So, we're getting out of here. Let's get ready for Ultra Greed. Oh, it's you again. I didn't think you were ever gonna show up again. The damn scene's pretty good. Solid. I sort of have an idea. Yes, people, I'm doing this. Actually, it's probably better if I got hit so the revenge flight can help out. But I'm doing this. Mark my words, I am doing this. Revenge Fly seems like it's also hidden. Yeah. I wonder if Revenge Fly could deflect enemy projectiles. Nope. I know it's cheap, but I need to win. Nope, halfway there. Seems like since we're in this, like we're here, he doesn't do anything else. That's interesting. So, getting the Gnawed Leaf with a damaging Orbiter is instant win against Super Greed, or Ultra Greed, that is. But if he did get hit, then Revenge Fly would be hitting him nonstop instead of having to wait for Revenge Fly to come around. Bye. Next unlock is still 0%. Oh man, had I known that, I probably wouldn't have bought the health up. Oh well, that's a win. That's a win, peeps. No matter how cheesy it was, it's a win. My stats at. And the death toll is coming back up. Well, thank you for watching. Next time we will be playing as Eve. Nah, we're not going to play as Eve. She's already complete. Playing as Samson next. Yes. On hard mode. After that, we'll be playing the Brains, and Onan Street, and Guardian. So, till then, this has been Brian D0313 saying see ya and have a good day.